FOAMULAR XPS insulation installed in exterior walls provides a higher R value per inch than standard insulation alone and reduces the potential for condensation. It needs to be covered with gypsum drywall when insulating in a conditioned space. You can use either FOAMULAR 150 or 250 square edge insulation in exterior cavities. Both are available in a range of sizes that are easily cut to fit between the framing studs of your home. A sales associate at your home center store can help you choose the right product. You'll also need additional materials and a few simple tools. We'll review those as we go through the installation process. Safety should always be your top priority. You'll need full coverage safety glasses and cut-resistant gloves at a minimum. FOAMULAR is extremely easy to cut to a size that will fit into wall cavities. Just mark your cutting lines on the FOAMULAR boards with a felt tip pen and a straight edge. Then score the board with a utility knife. Position the scored line on the edge of a table or board and snap down cleanly to break the board at the score. Before you begin to install panels, air seal the exterior wall sheathing with caulk or spray foam. FOAMULAR comes in 4x8-foot sheets. Measure the cavity size, then score the board about 1/4 inch narrower than the cavity with a utility knife and snap. Apply a bead of XPS-compatible foam adhesive on the board using a zigzag pattern. Then firmly press the FOAMULAR panel into place, being certain that all the foam is well seated. If the cavity is taller than the foam strip, make a second panel and adhere it in place like the first. Either use a piece of scrap lumber or wire insulation supports as needed to hold the panel in place until the adhesive cures. Once the panels are firmly adhered in place, install EcoTouch pink fiberglass bat insulation to fill out the cavity. Install gypsum drywall to separate FOAMULAR XPS from a conditioned space. It's just that easy to install FOAMULAR in exterior walls. For additional information on FOAMULAR XPS insulation, go to owenscorning.com or call 1-800-GET-PINK.